Right, today's job. Repair this gable. Got pulled down slightly. So, already built this little corner here, so now I can just string a line all the way up. And just build it in. I mean, it's got this, see that box cutter detail there? It's got that on this front side, so it doesn't have to be perfect. I mean, I've just got this stone here to work with, so just sort of make the best of it of what I can. But I got my GoPro yesterday, I think I've cracked the lens, but we'll see what it looks like on video. Hopefully it doesn't look too bad. If it does, it's a new lens. Well, these things happen. So yeah, we'll get started with this.
Airport Master.
I'm off to be a pisser on Friday and Monday.
You are?
Off to be a pisser Friday and Monday.
Why?
Labouring on Wednesday. Don't found no beer in there, mate. Find no beer in there, mate.
Ah, because you were sitting here the whole time, you'd go through him, wouldn't you? Beer o'clock, mate, yeah?
That's his
Why when I sacked him?
I don't think he did.
I think he sort of knew, didn't he?
Yeah.
Brendan were like...
Yeah, you toss a bit.
I know my situation.
So that means 2 years ago, we're launching them chimneys up.
Yeah, just to then knock them down. Or had we already... No, we had knocked them down because we knocked them down when Brendan were here. On. Fat bastard.
Oh,
Old Jeff didn't even let you spell a radio. That time he picked it up and took it to the Redwood Garden. And they chuffed through me on an extension on my own because everybody had left. I'll probably just have an 18.
Yeah.
Because I wanted like to drive work, man. He used to like, because obviously we were based in Penistone, but job were in, it was just down the road from hospital in Barnsley. So he used to take me there and then go back, and then like, I was meant to finish at 4, I think it was 4. Yeah, I'll make to finish at 4 o'clock. He would have come and picked me up from the job while 4 o'clock. Mean bastard. Yeah, I have my radio and he come on to the job one day and he just like, he picked it up and we're like, for the end of the garden. Still playing, didn't turn it off. Oh, they've come to clean the TARDIS. You know they have a reverse button on them, you know? Wow. So you can spray it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Oh, bollocks.
Oh, you
want to
see
your man? You get used to the smell of it, I bet, though. Yeah. Fat bastard.
Thank you. went with Amsterdam once on holiday, didn't I? That was great for that, wasn't it? And then he went, who the fuck are you? Turns out a bloke inside if he wants to. That's got to have been said all that.
I don't know if it was.
In fact, he had the fucking idiot and he went, it was too late. Does that sound like
Fat Bastard? He could. Make sure that ain't overhanging stone at front. If you're doing that. No, I've cooked it with salt.
Thank you.
Steve Cabarino. Too bad then, actually.
What's okay?
Well, I said this box cut is going to cover it, so. All done. Personally, I don't think it's too bad with what I had to work with. Literally the stone that I had piled here, and I had to make do with it. So it doesn't look too bad. Just I've rubbed the joint with a bit of Hessian, just to get that sort of weathered, aged look. When it dries, it should be fine. It's all getting repointed at some point anyway, needs it, as you can see. It's had all sorts done. It's like bell metal and that. And you've got this light sand. So yeah. Needs repointing, but for now it'll do. So I don't think it looks too bad. Once the box cutter's on, and it's all tiled. You don't see much of it anyway. Okay. Another job out of the way.